will be a tutorial of how to play Chicken Fried, the Zac Brown Band. Always a good song. But I had somebody ask me to do this, so I'm going to do it. I'll play through it real quick to get the feel for it. How it goes. I'll try to get in here kind of close and see the frets pretty good. But I usually finger pick on this song. But and the song he does half step down, I usually play it standard because it sounds close enough to me. But if you want to play it like he does, it's a half step down all your strings. But first thing you're going to do is your pointer finger on your B string of your first fret, your middle finger on the G string second fret. You're going to pluck, and as you're plucking, slide. You can do it twice. Slide up a whole step with it. And then you're going to slide back down so it's pluck them both and pull off with your middle finger. Now if you pull off your middle finger, you're going to pluck your D string and your second fret. So it's after you pluck that, you're going to pick your B string open and your G string open. And you're going to put your finger, I use my ring finger, down here on third fret of your high E. And pluck B, G again. Actually, it's B, G, D. So it's and you're gonna slide up again, just like you did at first. This time you're going to slide up, you're going to go B, G, so you slide, B, G, and you're going to hit B, G, B, and pull off. Second fret, your G string. So, and after you slide to your second fret, so it's back down to two, then B open, and then G second fret. Sorry, I got to keep playing back through this, but it's hard to remember it, I guess. So it's B in third and B open. Let's go through what we have. So we got two slides. Sorry. So slide. Open. Alright, last thing we had was your B string third, then open. Then we'll go to a C chord. I hit my C, which is my bass, of course, and then B and G together. And then after you're gonna pluck those three, pull off on your B down here on your first fret. So you're gonna go hit G, D after you pull off. So it's pull off, G, D, then hammer on. Then open. Then after you hit it open, then you're gonna go G, D, and then B. Almost done, but I usually pluck up, let off that C, so it's then G, D, and A open. G, which is your low E on third fret, then A open, then on second fret of your A, third fret of your A, and D open. Between them, I kind of third fret of your E string, low E, then your A string is open, two, three, and then open D. Between it, I usually pluck kind of the B string, but you don't have to do that, it just kind of adds to it if you just want to. Sounds alright. Anyway, I play it with a pick so you can kind of hear it, but alright, one more time, real slow. play slow too, but that's it. Your chords are very easy. Just your standard G. G. I usually palm mute it a little bit when I'm playing. G. To D. C. That's during the in the verse. It's a little different. The chorus is the G D C G D. In the verse, it's just G D C and D. Let's see if I can. So you know I like chicken fried, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio. Little things in life that mean the most, not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. I know that wasn't the right verse in the right place, but anyway, in the verse it's just G D C D instead of the G D C G D. And I don't really have a strum pattern to you. I just kind of feel my own, just kind of feel for it. Listen to the song, you'll kind of pick up a strum pattern. And by the way, I'm not saying that my intro is perfectly correct, but it's probably not. So for all the people that like to get mad about that, I'm sorry, but I'm just trying to do the best I can to help everybody. So hope y'all like it. Subscribe, let us know if you want anything else. Let me know if I didn't teach this well enough. I'll try to break it down even more. But thanks for watching.